Somebody will not stop the forced hysterectomies on the border. Somebody who will be a Trump rubber stamp. And we've seen what Trump has done to this country. That's why I'm with Refuse Fascism. We've been doing day after day protests in cities after cities demanding Trump Pence out now, because we can't wait until the election to be in these streets. We're in these streets now because he's attempting to steal the election with this rammed illegitimate confirmation. We need to be in these streets demanding no confirmation until inauguration.